Now, new at 6, the Wynn is ending a 12-year policy of allowing other employees to share tips given to dealers. According to the review journal, the Wynn shares about 12% of their tips with casino team leads. Now, the move means that dealers will now take home about $10,000 more per year. The Wynn is the only casino to allow other employees to share in the dealer tip pool.